Well, Richard Roy has been in the box for quite a while now. Kind of feel kind of bad for the guy. Just trying to get to the big leagues. Yeah, let's start off where we left off, which we won a game with like 41 saves, if I remember correctly. 33. Let in one goal against. That should have been a shutout. I know it should have, because I'm a good goalie. Yeah, it's a superstar competitive. Just trying to stay positionally in front of these shots are pretty difficult, if I'm being honest. A goalie in this game is pretty hot. I really hope you guys can hear me correctly. I won't be able to tell until either the stream ends or somebody hops in like, hey, my mic sucks.
But you're here, and so are we. Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro, and me, Mike Emmerich. Game just started.
That's a terrible pass, bud.
Enormous collision. Both teams talked about having a physical presence. He got the message. That early hit sets the tone for his team.
Wonderful. I gotta watch that guy in front of the net. Yep.
Terrific pass save. Oh, that was a great chance.
What a save by Richard Roy.
Gets in and he'll look
the
over
right
his
pad.
Through the corner. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. The Sea Dogs lug that along up the wing. Great job on a cut pass. Takes that pass. Fires! A great opportunity, but he missed the net.
I don't see too many guys getting in the way of blocking that shot. That thing had some heat on it.
I don't know if I was good positionally or not there. Wow. Just because of the way
St. John's looked. In their own end, lugging it along. Takes it to the corner. Broken right out.
Hey, good play, D.
Great take, dangerous area. Ottawa starting back in their own end. Gets across, looks over his options.
I would be playing for my EFHL right now, but for some reason, my PlayStation Plus expired and I can't get it to go. So, I may be stuck like this the next couple of days. If that happens, I'm going to be streaming.
He does his best to get out of the way, but
this
he can't get out of the
Richard
way.
Richard Roy,
it down to Ray
67 for now, to the end of the Memorial Cup.
Turnovers always play.
Then we'll see what happens.
In the middle of the ice. If you can get one team to turn the puck over,
right now, Richard Roy hasn't seen a lot of things, maybe one shot.
Loose puck into a scoring chance. Always appreciate hearing what's going on down there, Ray.
All right.
He's got it.
Pretty good play defensively.
Got that one ahead at center ice. In the slot. Free puck off the defender. That roadblock was set up. Gets in, looks over his options, controlling play through center. Nice tip of the pass. Great save in close.
Good mic is unmuted. I wanted to check that out real quick before I went further into the stream. One time I left it on for like 30 minutes. Somebody's like, where's the audio at? Oh, missed the net, Richard Roy. Pretty lucky there. Oh, good play defensively. Up to the winger. When you take it, give it to the other winger. He brings it in, takes a shot. Not on the net. Number 22 for the team causing havoc for the 67th. Pretty good. Oh, what a save.
Back to the point. Looking for options.
Getting chased down.
They need some net front presence.
Tremendous pressure. Feeds it in front.
Oh, good pass. What a save. Pretty good goaltending there by Sea Dogs. Nothing. I don't even know if you can. OHL team pretty well. Oh, he did that. He missed. Pretty good save by Richard Roy. He missed the slap shot, brought it in. Made that save.
keep it going. Puck lost, knocked to a knee. Ottawa's looking to head man up the wing.
67's dump it in. And dump and chase, looks like. A good pass defensively.
That pass that was just slipped ahead to him.
With the puck.
Here they've got it again. Ottawa's carrying it up the wing. Tries to get it on net.
67 with another dump.
Offensive
position. Oh, this
here.
Time they get it, but then he loses it.
St. John's moving to center.
Falls down on his knees.
Gets in. What'll he do? Snaps one in there.
Up high with Roy, no save needed.
Ottawa's carrying it through center. Good place to shoot from. Knifes his way near the boards in center ice. Passes to the slot.
That was my fault. My guy passed it up into the slot. I thought he passed it to the guy that was ready, and he didn't, so he ran up on the other guy. He's like in perfect position. Yeah, you'll see it here.
You've got to get to this area of the ice. Well, the goaltender wants to be aggressive here, but this is just perfectly delivered.
It was perfectly delivered. I don't worry about the guy shooting because the computer has perfect spinorama shoot stats, apparently. Freaking can be a backhand spinorama and hit it to top shelf.
Ottawa's controlling play now at center ice.
So even if the computer's turned away, they can still make like an amazing shot. Trust me.
Good job with the poke check.
I'll tell you how many times I got scored on that way in EFHL. People leave and it's like, oh, the computer's looking away. I can be worrying about other types of people. Like maybe the people ready for the cross crease. Oh, wait, he's spin around and backhands it. What?
Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Nearing the last minute of play in the first. Free puck now.
Wish I'd get some more shots on that, because right now my save percentage is terrible just because I only got like 5 shots and let that really good one in.
Takes that point pass. Fires! Terrific point blank save.
You talk about cutting down the angle, perfectly executed by the goaltender.
A shot!
Easy save by Richard Roy.
St. John's got it. First period is over. The players will get a rest. The vendors and the organist will not.
Ottawa 67.
And 2 periods yet to go.
If you'd like to rub shoulders with some of our players, don't forget to go to our website and check out.
Let's see. Yeah. Let's see. 75.
First period has been played, second period.
Alright, let's go
to
second
start.
Period, 1-0. The Fee Dogs are up on the scoreboard. Alright, up to the winger.
Deficit.
Winger turn at the back.
Let
looks down
go.
The point.
Ooh.
What a save, but Booth. Alright, face off win. Down to the winger. Winger takes a shot, nearly in. But it was wide. Oh, perfect pass up in front, but Booth with another 10 bell save with that glove. I could be a commentator.
Beat him on that one. Nicely received at the point. St. John's moving the puck up the wing. Shoots one.
Alright, easy save by Richard Roy. And what is he doing? He's just flopping around like a fish.
Moves it to the corner. Looking for options. What control?
Why would you take that shot? That's what I want to know. He's like behind the net. He's like,
Ottawa's got it in center ice. gains the zone. Possession taken over by White. And he's hammered.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Great save. Spike down.
No, come on.
Goche's in his own.
Should have like 3 goals by now.
That is defense.
That is defense.
He can start some danger here. Let's it go. Got a piece of that one. Puts one on.
Oh, that was a terrible one-time shot. If I was in the AHL, that one probably would have been a pretty good shot. But.
And he steps in. Skill play by White.
Man, are there any people who watch NHL streams anymore? Not really. It's starting to think they center. Don't. Or at least they see the goalie and they're like, nah.
Gives it to the point. Oh, how can they miss that pass? St. John's in possession as they move up the wing. Looking for options in their own end. Skating up the center's own wing.
Just streaming the gameplay is easier for me because I don't gotta be like, man, I gotta edit all this.
And offside is called on the play.
But if I do take a break, that means you guys gotta sit all the way through that break, though. It's the only thing.
Moved along and in. Moves it to the corner. That one is pointed to him. No completion on that pass, thanks to the defender. Great save, point blank.
Seems like he was hit too tight on the goaltender.
Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it.
Oh, what a pass. Oh, oh, what a save by Richard Roy, who was screened. Probably should have passed that one out. Just so I get my team play up. Coach is like, you gotta pass it, son. Son, you gotta pass.
Ottawa's got a defensive zone win.
Nearly passed that one back into the net. That was a pretty bad play.
St. John's lugging it up the wing. Thrown in.
Alright, looks like computer. Oh!
Oh! He didn't leave much in the bag. He went right through.
He did.
Crushes him into the boards.
Alright.
Seeks the corner. And he's held up.
Go 71, go. 8-6.
Using the point.
Six. Oh, he turns it over. Oh, he keeps it in, though, somehow, to keep him from just getting a play and breakaway. What a good play by number six. Ah, that's my fault.
The Sea Dogs have built a two-goal lead now. Perhaps on this faceoff they can make it three before the end of the second period, at least. They win the draw.
Hey, we got a viewer. Pretty good. I cover that one up.
Held there for a face-off coming up next. Face-off win here with a shot and a save.
You got to battle through a screenplay.
The pretty nice save by Richard Roy right there.
In. Taken over again. Two sticks together, they cancel. Gains the zone and looks over his options. St. John's on the move in their own end. Now it's directed to Goche. Has it in his own end. Shot on. That's a great save. I was watching for sticks to go up. No celebration this time.
With some pretty nice passes by the computer.
Chance, but he has just missed the net.
He had enough room there.
Too bad their point man just went and threw it all away.
It doesn't matter how fast it is, if you don't get it in the 4x6, it's not gonna go in.
Oh.
Sends to the point.
Come on, we gotta get a score here. Come on.
Great opportunity.
Oh my goodness. Booth must be like the best goalie in the league.
Gets in. What'll he do? Wristed one. That went off someone, loose puck. Possession as they travel in the defensive zone. And
it's a good pickup.
Oh man, what a pass. Walks
up the side with it now. He throws it there. Wide of the net. Oh, close call there.
If I ever see anybody trying to go into like a wrist animation into the opposite hand for the post, I know they're going to try and pin it outside. Especially if they're computer. If it's an actual person and they played a lot of NHL, then they may try and trick you by going, faking the wrist shot to the far side and just going short side.
In this final minute of the second period. Looking for a better lane. Passes it back to the point. Hangs on to it. 14 to go.
Oh, come on.
Backhander to the net.
Aw, oh, man, I lost the mirror. Gone in the books. There wasn't a lot of scoring in that period. Just get one.
Enough to build an even bigger lead. Second period in the books.
This stinky computer can't do jack.
Empty.
Last game I had 33 saves and one goal let in, and this game I got 9 saves and 2 goals let in. I got to try and keep myself above the 900% average. The saves.
Right in front.
Oh come on! Why'd you do that save animation?
Good place to shoot from, and he does.
Should have bring that one up.
On to White. Puck picked up here. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Points it. Point blast.
Oh.
Pass attempt to Gauthier.
Oh, come on. You got to capitalize on that. Number 17. What a disgrace.
This is all a reactionary save.
Booth's been the one key reason that his team's been able to hold on to this lead. He's faced a
freaking
high percentage of top quality shots. He stopped virtually everything.
The 67s with possession.
Come on.
A long pass ahead, and it's right on the money. He's got a chance. No!
Get a thumping, please.
Really,
oh, my goodness.
St. John's moving the puck in the defensive zone. Tumbled to one knee and he lost it. Nicely into the zone. Oh, and the pass just didn't work. He caught it and he holds on. Nice face-off work. The defense was in the way. Loose puck. Let's it go. Snapped out of the
air. I gotta come out and be aggressive on that one. Good save by Richard Roy.
Just a bit under 5 minutes.
Went glove side. He tried, but no cigar.
Both by one team. Good clean.
Coming down.
On the draw.
Oh, what a pass, what a pass, what a pass.
Ottawa's controlling play now in the defensive zone. He's in on an onside play.
And oh my god.
Not a lot of room to score from
and goalie's like, no rebound for you, boy.
Let's it go.
Oh, what a save by Richard Roy. Way to stand up to that opposition.
Makes that play deep. Outstanding pass. He's got it right off that right wing. He's got that point pass. Drill. He missed the net. Was really humming off the stick. Unfortunately, it missed the net badly.
Oh, come on, cuz.
St. John's in possession as they travel through the neutral zone. A shot. Missed.
Oh, that's my fault.
Back in his defensive end to get it.
It's been a while since I picked goalie. Maybe like
point to point,
a week.
Connection right through center. At the front of the net. Off his
and then on Friday, I was like, hey, I'm going to play me some,
good pass off the boards.
Or actually, I think it was Thursday. I was like, I'm going to go and play me some NHL. It's like, nah, you need PlayStation Plus, my friend.
Long pass out of the zone on the wing. He's got it.
And he's got it.
good centering pass to the slot.
Come on, Cove.
One there. He's pinned, kicked out of the scrum. Shoots with no time whatsoever. He turned it aside. A missed opportunity from this close in. Shoots.
Oh, easy save by Richard Roy. And the net comes off. Too many people rushing the goal.
And it's a pleasure to bring in the third
freaking Booth. Nah, let's skip this. Ringside. Who cares about Booth? Colin Booth.
Booth's been magnificent tonight. Anytime the team has been
nobody
under pressure,
cares about a freaking scrub with that face. I'm sorry if you had
breeze.
That face and was just offended, but it's what you get, my
right
friend.
Here. A
what you get?
Lightning in that
come on! Oh my god!
And let's hear again from Ray.
Can't do anything.
They've had a lot of chances. No,
I mean, look at that. That should have been the first goal. That should have been the second goal.
Bad luck, they'd have no luck at all.
Terrible. I need to get traded right now. Trade me to another team.
Quick
I can't handle this type of pressure.
Knocked off the puck. Shoots
oh, there he goes. And
hit,
hit the man. Probably didn't even need to, but he hit him.
He's turned back now to the defensive zone. Into the end of attack. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Oh, Mason still got it. Side to side they go. Oh, what a chance, what a save. Look at how active the goaltender is looking around the screen to try to make the stop. Good, solid defensive play with the stick.
Saint come on,
John's
get the boy.
The area between the blue line. To the point it comes.
Good passing. Pass it back down, because you just trapped yourself. Computer obviously can't get the ones that go around like the back of the net. Wow. That was probably the easiest pad save that kid's had to make in his life. Oh, what a save by Richard Roy. He passes that one out, trying to get a quick rush. And here they go. Up to Evans. Up to Warren Fox. And he makes a terrible shot that is super easy to save for that kill himself.
Big drive. Great glove.
For Booth. Kind of knew he was gonna save that. Like he has every freaking other shot in this game. Coach,
now
where are you? We need
do?
A full assault rush right now. The guys are staying back like they're retarded. Oh my god.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's
wow.
Too close to the goaltender. A big win. Let's see what happens.
What a save, and we can't eat up the rebound. I mean, for real.
And they've won that draw. Got it at the point. Takes a shot. That's a great save. A whistle.
And it's an empty net, so I mean, I am out. Can I hide this so I can actually see what's going on? No. If you can't hide it, be ready to be annoyed for next minute.
Continue on in the defensive zone.
Yeah, I think we just lost. Oh, that's a penalty. God, you can't argue to the ref. He literally went up there and slapped him in the face. Hang on, let me look at my feet percentage right now. Still not good, but at least it's better. Alright, looks like we gotta put up a pretty good standing ovation right here. Keep our team in it. I really doubt we're gonna win. We can't even get a freaking goal. I'm even. Alright, am I gonna be pulled out? Yep.
A shot. Sounds hard when it hits the end boards, that means you've missed.
miss the net. Scoring chances handed away.
Ottawa's yanking their goalie.
Come on. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my goodness. Dude, thumping. Oh, there we go. I can take it down now. Oh, you actually saved that. Pretty good, pretty good. Just dump it. Just dump it. You don't want to give up any more than you have to. Stats are under looking pretty bad. You can't shoot it on one goalie. As you can see, 33 saves last game. Had 100%. Position's always good. You can literally stand in the middle of your net and probably have perfect position. This one I got a loss just because I only made one good pass and then lost. I went up and everything pretty good. Angles went up. Angles don't really do anything unless you're in simulation, I think. Wow, the boy had like 30 saves. I only had like 13. Come on, cuz. Got a free shutout for him. I mean, whenever you got teammates that shoot it right back into you, I think that pretty much gives you a right to win. Some of the team first and ninth. Alright, that's not bad, that's not bad. Been drafted second round, first of four, so not bad. Yeah, it's pretty decent. If you're taking that huge loss last game, my goals against average is still 1.51, which isn't bad. I wish I would have done a little bit more better than last game, you know. You know what? I'm gonna do it where I simulate the first two periods and then do the last one, because I really don't feel like playing an entire another game. Alright, 1-1, not bad. 2-2, alright, let's intervene. Somebody hopped into the broadcast, I know, because I saw the little number go up to 1, they're like, nah. Oh, he's back.
If you're just with us, it's been a tremendous bit of hockey so far, and more to come.
Alright, it's 2-2.
Both teams have found the back of the net, but it's even underway here in the third. And this play is whistled down. It is offside. They've got the draw.
Pretty good.
Fantastic.
That's not pretty good. I don't think he's gonna be a breakaway.
The breakaway. Wonderful work in close. Brilliant save.
Ooh, what a play by D.
Perfectly executed by the goaltender. Gains the blue line. Let's a shot fly. He got his glove on that one. Passing one off now to Brown. Decides he wants the corner. Has that pass off the boards. Nice tip of the pass. To White.
It'll be pretty good positionally in order to be a good goalie. That's what I've been doing so far.
Moved along and in. Wonderful block.
Man, that one not only was the goalie screen, I was screened because I couldn't see it.
A little under 4 minutes have passed, and this game is tied at 2. The Spitfires prevail on the draw. Windsor's up the wing, setting things up. A great wrist shot.
That one blocked. Take that.
Looks ahead to start something. He picks up a perfect pass. Boy, what vision out of the defensive zone. In the slot.
Hey, nice. Now it looks like we got to play solid.
Ottawa's broken the tie here in the third period. Let's see what happens before time expires. They win the draw and will now set up an attack.
That's a hit. Yeah, they come out and be aggressive there. If he would have passed it back, I would have been toast, but I knew he was going to take that shot.
Free puck now. Blocked away. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Ottawa's looking to head man up the wing.
Looks like my team's doing a lot more better than they did last game. Couldn't get a single shot on that.
In their own end, keeps it going. The Spitfires have it in the defensive zone. He's got that centering pass.
Oh, what a pass. All right, that pass.
The Spitfires carrying it in their own end. Gets in, looks over his options here. Oh, great cut. Pass cut. Windsor's on the move, hoping to wheel it up the wing. Cut down on that rush. Brings a shot. Big
what a save.
Save there. You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. A good tie-up on the face-off. That led to his team getting the puck. The Spitfires have it between the blue lines. Puck loose, couldn't drag it through.
Oh, yeah, by the way, if you're wondering, this is the on a superstar difficulty, so pretty much going against the best. It's also underneath the simulation.
I didn't see anything wrong with this play, guys, but the referee waved it off immediately. They're going to go review this.
I want to see what happens here.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Trying to get something generated up the wing.
I bet I was doing something that quick.
Like lightning. They win the draw. Shoots one. Oh,
ooh.
What a break. That shot hit somebody. Gets it in a good place. At the point of drive.
Oh, what a save.
Puck covered. Whistle blown. Quick work on the faceoff. Fires, terrific save.
I'm gonna hold on to that one.
He covers and holds on.
Had quite a bit of viewers coming here and left. I feel kind of bad. I wonder if it was me or if it was the game.
A great save at the
crap. Goalie did not move fast enough. With like a super slow motion, just trying to protect that rep.
Oh, how can they miss that pass? Let's it go. What a reaction save. They make a play from the corner. Penalty.
Penalty? That's pretty good. It's time for me to rest for 2 minutes.
The stick fires guilty of a minor penalty for using the stick blade. Just a hook.
Here's a penalty to number 20.
Good help for the centerman. Cleared out, and that forces them to drop back. The power play unit has to recoil
my yawning.
And try
got up pretty early this morning. See if only
790. Can he send it out?
790.
Block that and keep
745. That's what I meant to say. 790.
Shoots one. Oh, and it's off the mark.
He was trying to be a little bit too fine there. That's why he missed the net.
Fires. Stripped of the puck. And the penalty killers come up big again. It's clear. Ottawa's carrying it up the wing. Gives it to the point. He throws it there.
Ooh. Blocked.
Right there, but can he get it out of harm's way?
Got a clear.
And it's back in, and players spill over the boards. Pitching it to White. And he gains the zone. No team worth its
name. Oh, yeah, that's
going to
be
a
something.
That was a huge hit.
What penalty? Surprising. I figured that would have been like a boarding, at least.
Ottawa's won that faceoff.
There's no way on my team that's a dead, so,
Looking yeah. from the corner. One timer.
Ooh, what a snipe. One timer.
A little under 3 minutes to go in the third. Ottawa's lead on the stretch.
What you'd like to call it? One timer accuracy on point. What will he do?
Picks it up in his own end.
4 seconds.
Windsor's controlling play now in the defensive zone. Boy, stick-to-stick artistry there. He's got it and moves ahead. He's got it. Closed off and sealed on the boards. Up the wing and moving well. A long game and the clock
Ooh.
Leads down to the final minute of regulation.
Pretty well ahead now. Just gotta sit here. Probably gonna bring out the goal in a rush.
Back to the point.
Alright, that sounded pretty weird.
No luck getting through. Puck loose.
Wow, that one trickled through. I think it's gonna be a delay penalty too. Oh, looks like they aren't pulling at their goalie. At least not now.
Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. Shoots one. That shot.
Oh, nice block.
A good, solid pass, and they can move ahead up that right wing. Knocked right down to a knee, and it's loose. The Spitfires wheel it up the wing.
Man, if all my viewers that just came in here would stay, I'd probably have like 15 people watching right now. Is it because I'm not
a
funny?
Strong defensive play. Shot.
Ooh. Look at that, we got ourselves
the
win.
The
series is over. And we will move on. Maybe I should have stayed because then my goalie would be like, yeah. They should have a celebration for goalie, especially in ESHL whenever you get a shutout. Have a little cutscene. Go and get to the game. We just finished destroying these guys, so I bet you we could do it again. They're probably gonna be looking for some blood though. Yeah, look at that. Started off strong with one goal. 41 minutes to the stream. I want to see if I got the,
If you're just with us, it's been a tremendous...
Stupid. No. Okay, that's what I was more worried about.
So far, and more
still have a, SO in my belt. If I keep this up.
Hard through two, and we begin period three. Shoots a wrister. They can't find the
target. That's close.
He was trying to be
that,
a little bit
that
too
probably would have been
one.
Why
he missed the net. Gets in. What'll he do? The stick can break up a play and it
oh, come
did.
On, cuz. I was right there. Started
the
kicking it around.
Cursed by a broken stick.
He was cursed, but it nearly worked out for him.
Took that pass perfectly off the wing. Couldn't get through there. And possession seized by Stanley. Great block. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off. They score!
What he didn't even mean to do that.
Now. And that a strike early in the third period. And so the pressure is on. The 67s with a center ice faceoff win. Hammers it. Sacrificial play on that block
oh,
shot.
Oh, where is it?
Loose puck due to the play by Stanley. Ottawa's moving the puck through center ice. And the pickup. Taken to the corner by White. Let's it go. Oh,
ooh.
You have to give yourself a chance here. You cannot blow this puck past the net. He gains the zone. Shoots one. Gloved. There was
easy save.
Not enough. Great glove save.
By Richard Roy right there. And that third period with 15:39 yet. I'm say left, but instead I said yeah.
The Spitfires prevail again. Shot on. Save.
Oh.
Flings it. A high shot off the mark. Big shot. Oh,
that's what you call being on that post, boys. You can hear the crowd cheering now. They ain't getting into this game.
That puck came free. Could have been handled. And they've got it again. Moving it on up the wing. Feeds the point. On through the corner. Look at this chance.
Wow.
And that one out of play over the glass.
I think it's going to be on our face also, yeah.
Looking to headman up the wing. Mashed in.
Ooh, I thought the goal was going to go off for that one. Really surprised he didn't.
The Spitfires.
All right, come on, come on, D, come on, D. Set up, D.
Fires. Ooh, what a break. That shot hit somebody.
What a break. That shot hit somebody. And that's my fault. Oh,
it's
my
only
God.
A one goal game now.
I look up, I see four people in front of me. I pass it out, and none
Winter's
of them can pick it up.
Is now only one, and there's time remaining here in the third period to get it even. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff.
That kind of pissed me off. Can't take that.
End.
Let me look at my stuff right quick. Yeah, I just got fucked.
One timer, perfect save. Puck covered, whistle blown.
Damn.
Ottawa's
it's like the people
win.
Like passing your pussy pants. We're missing it on purpose.
Swatted down.
So they were all waiting
pressed
for
the
pass,
glass.
And as soon as I pass
kicked
it out, it's
scrum.
Like they dispersed or something.
The Spitfires in their own end, controlling play now. Nice job holding the puck. A shot just missed the net.
When the puck sounds hard, when it hits the end boards, that means you're dead. Scoring chances handed away.
Nicely into the zone. Has it in his own end. Good job with the stick. pressure is intense. Who can get it out of there?
Well, what should be a 2-0 game now? Fucking 2-1 game.
Shoots one. Blocked away.
Oh my Save. God, he blocked it. Directly to the
this
guy. He was trying to keep it away.
I can't see either team stretching this out at this point. A close finish is at hand.
Thrown to the slot. A wonderful shot.
Roy is way over that way. He should be took a shot.
Play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender. Under 7 minutes left to go. Ottawa's given up a goal. Still have a margin, though. And that margin is one. Good face-off win. A quick turnover by the defense. Can they keep it going here? Big drive. Gets that one on across. Blockered away. Ottawa's controlling play through center. It's an onside play. Right to the point. Turned a shot on net. Save!
5 minutes left. We got to win this in order to make it to the finals.
Trying the probe up the wing. Takes a shot. Held there for a face-off coming up next. They won it. Now what can they do? Wide of the net. Oh, close call there.
Everything's got to go through.
Oh, what a mean hit that one was. That's probably
going
to bring an answer.
Why did you have to go and do that?
Been called, and the game could hinge on this. The Spitfires power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. They win the draw. Let's see if it pays off. No.
I don't see too many guys getting away and blocking that shot. That thing has some heat on it.
Another penalty? Come on, boys. Right, looks like it's time for a prayer to be answered.
Every game presents a fork in the road opportunity, and this is it. It's a long fight. Oh, what a club he's got.
He nearly got me. Happened to me at the beginning of the stream. It won't happen this time.
And they've won that draw. He missed the net.
Oh, he missed it.
Gathered up again by Brown.
Ooh. I don't like it. I don't like this. Please stop.
Sends it back the other way. Hammered, deflected off the blocker. A brilliant save.
What a save by Richard Roy. What a kick, man.
They've had a lot of chances. No puck luck, but you've got to get the puck on the net when you're in the scoring zone.
Yeah, on my array, it's sort of hard to watch those, isn't it? So many close calls, and this game would be different.
Waffle boarded. He's got that point pass. Offside.
Yeah, it's offside.
Just over 3 minutes to go in the third. Ottawa's up by the narrowest of margins, 2-1.
Got myself in a pretty bad pickle right now.
One.
Looking for pretty here. That's a smart play.
Springs a long pass ahead, and it's on his stick. Fires. No. Gotta get it on net.
That shot exploded off his stick, and he just missed.
He's got that centering pass. Snaps a wrister. Tries to clear. And that one cleared by the penalty killers. Windsor skating in their own end.
All right, 30 seconds left.
Let's a shot go.
Barely cleared that one.
The Spitfires in their own end in possession as they travel. Gets in, looks over his options here.
I missed that one pretty bad.
Let's go a wrist shot. Blocked.
All right, come on. We got four people
on
now.
This can really be frustrating for the coaches and the players on the bench when your power play doesn't find a way to come through for
you. That's what you call making that save, boy.
And you just can't get it back.
Yes.
56 seconds left. We are in the 60th minute out of 60.
chooses the corner. Nice tip of the pass.
Pressing on with it up the wing. Propelled to White. That puck's loose, mishandled. The Spitfires want to generate something up the wing. There he goes, net empty. Let's take a chance here, they're saying.
Gonna take a really good chance. This is for the spot in the finals. Oh, what a block. Oh, no. 10 seconds left. Here they come down the zone. Brown gets it. Chases it down the Chatfield. Oh, what a save by Richard Roy with a glove. Chatfield takes a shot. And they screen. And they win. And they go to the finals. Ottawa 67th win to go to the finals.
It is a most noble part of a collision sport, an exhausting series of games. Handshakes replace all the adrenaline from the last hours. The tournament moves along with matchups in the future. Don't miss those.
Like,
for Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying so long for now.
That one save should have been it. If I didn't come out and challenge that one would have been it. I know it would have. Let's go and take a quick look at some of the good saves. It was like, bam. Deflected. Oh, ho, ho. Let's see, it was a deflected shot, so it didn't go directly into my glove. Then it hit my pad. And then whenever I brought my pad back, that's whenever it flew. Alright. Now time to see who we got next. Alright, we got the finals. Yeah, let's go to the final, boy. Minus 17 passing, but who needs passing? Am I right? You don't need no passing. Stick high went up one, that's good. Glove high went up one, that's good. We all remember this game. The game is a game, and we're about to bring it right back to him. Two-one, and that's where it's gonna be. Let's get him back.
It's been a tremendous bit of hockey so far, and more to come. Opening faceoff of the third period has started it.
Well, that's a great way to start off the piece. He just...
White's going to the box. It's a tripping minor.
Yeah, and I want to look at how nonchalantly he just tripped.
Well, this is clearly a tripping call. He made no attempt to play the puck. It took the legs out. The attacking player.
This has been a power play that's gotten a lot of times, but no.
Pretty been on the power play three
maybe
times.
Change with this one. Patrick, shoots one. Got that in the trigger.
Made a save. Passes it out. Ooh.
Great block, and he's able to just keep it working. On to Gauthier. No way he's getting by there. That was a great job. Shot back down.
By the way, this is the Memorial Cup Finals. So. If you lose this one, then I'm done.
Shoots one.
Oh, lose this save.
Right on his stick, can he get it out? And the Heat's taken off by the clear. St. John's moving the puck in their own end.
He gains the zone. Loose puck. The defense got in the way there. Oh, good job to block that and keep play moving.
Save! Outstanding save by the goalie.
He was in control on both of those saves.
The Sea Dogs power play will reset. Directing that one to Gauthier. A good stick there, so no complete pass. The 67s shoot it back out. Got some time to check the clock and prepare to defend again. Into the attacking end. Good place.
No. Turned it right over. My goalie didn't stand up like I wanted him to. He went down into butterfly. So it did that stupid animation and it went down. Damn. Go. My God. We need to get this back, boys. Oh my God, you're kidding me. The internet is not sufficient to broadcast gameplay. Nothing else is going on. Internet provider need to learn how to do this shit.
What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Come on. Just like last time, I can't do anything.
Could this be icing?
And it will be.
Based on the defense arriving.
Pretty sure they still got that same goalie in there. The goalie, you know, that can create havoc. Probably like a 99 overall. Yeah, that goalie. Yeah.
Back on his stick. The Sea Dogs controlling play now in their own end. Gets across, looks over his options. Walking a thin line near the border there. That one's right on his stick from the right side. A shot. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Ottawa's organizing things back in the defensive zone. Puck is thrown to White. Oh, and he's hammered.
That's what we love about this game.
Gains the zone. Around to the corner. Let's it go.
Wow.
Off the iron and in. St. John's goal.
I think it's safe to say that we lost this game, so let's just go ahead and skip the rest of this crap. I try not to let in any more goals than I have to before freaking drafts. That's a fucking final two. Damn it. Then not only did that go in, it went off of me. Yep, 31st, 35th, what I expected. God damn it. I should've won. Glove, this is what I worry about first. Because if you can't stop anything, then you just fucked. Obviously you saw that last game couldn't stop anything. In fact, it went off me like 30 different times. Really surprised I didn't lose any XP. Because I left one glove high, and then I went one stick high. Oh yeah, that's right. Oh, that's going to be for next time, I think. Can't remember. Worked on this one with 5-hole training. And then putting one in the path. Make up for that one time we messed up. Yo. Let the coach worry about doing the ones I need the most. And look at that, 5-hole went up. quite a bit. In fact, if I can get my 5-hole path like 80, that'd be pretty good. I don't think I will be able to, though. You have been drafted by... Draft pick number 33, the Vancouver Canucks, Richard Roy. Okay, step one is done. You've been drafted. Okay, it wasn't the first round, but getting picked by the Vancouver Canucks in the second round is pretty swank. Swank. Wow. Never thought I'd hear that. Hey, yo, man, you want some weed? It's pretty swank. Why? Alright. No, no, one more, there we go. I'm gonna be able to stop everything now. It's gonna be like... Yeah, look at that. 66, one, or went up to 66. We're gonna loom 5-hole right quick. Yeah. Let's do some sprints. Durability is pretty good. Getting up off the ground after you done made that peak save. It just works in your favor. Like I said, I'm gonna try and get my 5-hole to, 80. If it's possible. I don't think it will be, but I can try. I can try. Oh, still got one more. At least. Hey, shut up. Can't skip. Really, really annoying after a while. This meow at you. Especially my cat. My cat's the worst. How many more weeks until... Can't be that long. After I get to the preseason, I'm probably gonna stop the stream. Nobody's been on my stream for a while, so you know, just chilling. Let me go and work on some stick fire. That's what I'm more worried about right now. NHL's gonna kill me if I don't get my stats up for these. One more 5-hole, maybe. If I can get that, I'm gonna be in pretty good position for the season. Working a little bit of passing. Holy crap. Oh, this one's quite a bit too. I'm gonna wear a breath hole. Get all of that into 5-hole. Yeah, reached 80 for sure now. Working a little bit of glove, go down here. Get a good old stick side. Nobody needs passing. Passing's for scrubs. Another one. Pretty good. So I just got way too much in the what I was doing here. Should be about time by now, at least. Alright, just because it was so close to 81, I'm gonna go work that one up. Do that. And then get 2 sprints. Alright, now what I'm gonna do is go down here to rebound control and put as many as I can into that. And then get some movement. Alright, now we're at our first preseason game. I hope you all enjoyed the stream there. This is Richard Roy, number 2. If you want to recap, if you didn't watch all the way through, because it's an hour long, I mean, sometimes it may not. So what happened was, we started in the second game, we lost to the Sea Dogs. Now we went versus Spitfire, we won versus them. And then, we had to go to a round robin, I think, in order to make it to the finals. So we beat the Spitfire, we got to the finals, and then we just broke apart during the game. Let in 2 goals back to back. Defense wasn't helping either. So the Sea Dogs won the finals, or the Memorial Cup, I guess. And then we got drafted by the Vancouver Canucks. Pretty good. And our first preseason game is going to be against San Jose Sharks. Pretty good. I hope you all enjoyed this stream. Remember to like, subscribe, you know, the usual. And yeah, catch you guys later.